Estate agents have been told by police to be on the lookout following a catalogue of disturbing incidents, mainly in the Lambeth area. Detectives based at Streatham, who've launched an urgent investigation, fear the suspect is out to abduct a saleswoman, repeating what happened to Susie Lamplew. She disappeared 3 years ago after meeting a mystery client calling himself Mr. Kipper. The new suspect, over a five-week period this summer, has called at 10 estate agents, usually at lunchtime when a lone female was in the office. A man acting suspiciously visited two Streatham estate agents. On three occasions, payment for repairs on properties has been demanded. At a Twickenham branch, £120 was handed over.
My message to members is be aware. For heaven's sake, remember what happened to Susie Lamplew. Remember what's happened in the last 10 occasions and take care. Look at the person and decide whether they're a risk. And if they are, don't think about the sale. Think about personal safety first.
At Tulse Hill, a man punched and kicked a woman and rifled through a desk.
This man came in and said he wanted to go on our mailing list. I sat down and took some details down off of him. And as I got up to the drawer to get him some details out, he approached me, came behind me and hit me on the shoulder, punched me in the back.
Police have appealed for anyone with information to come forward. They're looking for a man who's aged between 45 and 50 and shabbily dressed. It's feared if he isn't caught quickly, tragedy could strike. Mark Wadsworth, Thames News.